New this morning out of York County. York County Regional Police are investigating an overnight shooting. A sergeant with York County Regional Police Department says officers were dispatched to Spring Grove Borough for reports of a shooting around 12:34 a.m. Saturday. The officer tells ABC 27 they were called to North Main Street near the Rudders. We are told one person was injured due to a gunshot wound. An investigation is underway.